And like we told you yesterday, today is a day to fight. We are here to do great battle. Amen. Now, turn to three people around you. Let's form groups of three. Get yourself ready now. And these songs we are going to sing, sing them with power. Sing them with fire. Sing them with the voice of enough is enough. Amen. Are you ready now? Thank you, Jesus. All eyes closed now. As you sing these songs, the angels of God assigned to tonight's service, which is a fact and third night, will begin to move by their power. Holy Ghost, I need a change by fire.
Holy Ghost, I need a change by fire.
Holy Ghost, I need a change by fire. So don't slow down. Sing it with full force. I am moving forward.
I am moving forward.
I am moving forward.
I am moving forward.
Nobody can stop me.
I am moving forward.
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 Nobody can stop me.
I am moving forward.
I am moving forward.
I am moving forward.
Nobody can stop me.
Sing it.
Nobody can stop me.
I am moving forward.
Nobody can stop me.
I am moving forward.
Be aware, mumble.
Be aware, mumble.
Be aware, mumble.
Be aware, mumble.
Motomoto Nigeria.
Be aware, mumble.
Motomoto Nigeria.
Be aware, mumble.
Because you're sure.
Because you're sure.
Because you're sure.
Because you're sure.
They go.
Carry me, they go. Jesus, carry me, they go.
They go.
Carry me, they go. Jesus, carry me, they go.
they go, they go.
Tell me they go, Jesus, tell me they go, they go.
Move me forward, Jesus, move me forward, forward, forward.
Move me forward, Jesus, move me forward, forward, forward.
Move me forward, Jesus, move me forward, forward, forward.
Move me forward, Jesus, move me forward, forward, forward.
Move me forward, Jesus, move me forward, forward, forward.
Take me higher, Jesus, take me higher, higher, higher.
Take me higher, Jesus, take me higher, higher, higher.
Take me higher, take me higher, higher, higher.
Take me higher, Jesus, take me higher.
Jesus, take me higher, higher, higher.
Take me higher, Jesus, take me higher, higher.
Take me higher, Jesus, take me higher, higher, higher.
Take me higher, Jesus, take me higher, higher, higher.
Take me higher,
forward, Jesus, move me forward, forward, forward.
Move me forward, Jesus, move me forward, forward, forward.
Unshara.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Before you sing the song, just begin to tell the Lord what you want Him to do in tonight's service. Tell Him, Lord, do this for me. Lord, do that for me. Tell the Lord, the heavens are open now. The heavens are open now. Tell the Lord what you want Him to do for you. Thank you, Jesus. Speak to the Lord now. Heavens are open now. Tell the Lord what you want Him to do. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. You sing these songs before you sit down. Sing them with power and fire. We sang this one yesterday. I want you to sing it again today. And as you sing it, begin to see what God is doing in your life coming to pass. Thank you, Jesus.
Abemwewe, oh ya mi poche no. Abemwewe, 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 oh ya mi poche no. Abemwewe, abemwewe,
abemwewe, abemwewe, oh ya mi poche no. Abemwewe,
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 Jesus, 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 J-E-S-U-S. He's a king.
Let's go.
He's a king of kings. He's a Lord of lords. His name is Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus. J-E-S-U-S. He's a king.
Now sing it again.
He's a king of kings. He's a Lord of lords. Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus,
Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes,
yes.
Now sing this one again. No sin, no sin at all. No sin, no sin at all. No sin cannot enter there. Heaven so bright and fair. No sin cannot enter there. Sing it now. No sin, no sin, no sin at all. No sin, no sin, no sin at all. No sin cannot enter there. Heaven so bright, heaven so bright and fair. No sin cannot enter there. Move for, move for the kill. Move for, move for the kill. Move for, not a
Brabolo or Francis.
All eyes close. All eyes close. And we are going to play some prayers now. And as you pray these prayers, raise your voices like fire and like thunder. The Bible says, right from the days of John the Baptist, until now, the kingdom of God suffered violence, and the violent taketh it by force. So the only set of people heaven understands in the time of prayer are the violent people.
So gather
your strength together. You are going to look for a friend. And you pray for that person. And the person will pray for you. Hold that person's hands. Pray for the person. As we begin to pray now, the power of God will begin to move from person to person. Your yokes will be broken here today. All eyes closed now. You pray this first prayer for the person. Say every power. Let your voices roar like fire. Your voices are too low. Every power challenging God in your life. You say it again.
Every power challenging
God in your
life.
You don't understand.
Pharaoh.
Challenge God in the life of Moses. And God dealt with Pharaoh. Herod challenged God.
Herod
and God dealt with Herod. So all those powers challenging God in your life. Today is their end. So get yourself ready. Say every power challenging God in your life. Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, you
open your mouth and declare your
own
shall come. Every power challenge to
the
enough is enough. Enough is enough. Yes. Let the powers die. 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 In Jesus' name. Turn to the second person. You pray for that person. And the person will pray for you. I wish God could open your eyes and you see things have started happening. Since we've gathered here today,
we
begin to glorify God with a loud voice. You pray for this person and the person will pray for you. Say arrows of insanity assigned against your head. Can you say it loud and clear? Insanity is madness.
Dumbo.
Do you understand? So arrows of madness.
Is that a giant
Emma? What do you want to happen to?
Then I'll better ACS mom.
They should go back to the center. Arrows of insanity.
Dumbo giant.
Signed against your head. Backfire. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and declare. Backfire, backfire, backfire. In the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Now look for a third friend. You pray for that friend. And the friend will pray for you. This one will pray before we sit down. Thank you, Jesus. Say, destiny swallow us. Can you say it again? Assigned to swallow your destiny. Vomit it. Die. Vomit it. Die. Vomit it. Die. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Destiny swallow us. In Jesus,
in Jesus'
name we pray. A louder amen. A louder
amen.
Let's have a sick of blessing. Amen. Person is wish to apologize. For those of us who can't get seats.
Emma,
we let you know our expectation.
Although
there are still a few seats at the front.
We rented
below our expectation.
And
now those strengths in the chairs have closed.
So bear with us. Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
In a few minutes' time,
we'll
hear what God has to tell us.
We'll
now know what we want to fight against.
But
before we do that, there are wonderful choir ministrations.
Our
choirs from Lomnava,
and
people from other places too will sing to the glory of
God. So we're
giving them a very short time.
They will
minister before the people of God.
Then we'll
hear the short message God
has for us. Then we'll
pray and go home. But before I introduce to you the
Lomnava choir,
like I told you yesterday,
year
2008, when this fellowship started, we started somewhere
there
with four brothers. And after some time, we began going to JT Park on Fridays. Every Friday, we fast. We fast from morning till 6, we pray there, then around 9, when we close, we come and break. Then later on, we moved here and began to do it.
And our landlords here
were very
excellent.
And from here, that's where we have branches now. And we're still growing. I'm sure in a few years' time, if Jesus tarries in his
coming,
when we begin to organize crusades,
the
whole street will be blocked up
to
the glory of God.
And it
will be so wonderful
to
have young people of God from different parts of Ghana.
And
very soon, like I've told some of us, in the city of Scotland, in United Kingdom,
UK,
we'll also be starting up this fellowship
to
the glory of God. So without wasting much time, let's put our hands together for Jesus.
As I
introduce you, the wonderful choirs of Lomnava.
Let's put our
hands together for Jesus. Thank you.